Then the picture, huh?
To see them here.
So they have been following you wherever they go, or it's because Goa is very close, they came here to support you?
No, it's, Goa is very close, to that's why they come here to support me.
And they have been your friends since childhood? Or
yeah, since childhood. Yeah.
Okay. And how long you have been with the Northeast, and what has been your experience?
This year I am playing for Northeast. It was good experience. Last year I played for Mohun Bagan in I-League, now playing in ISL.
So what's the difference you feel between the I-League and the ISL? Which one is the better and which one you prefer?
The ISL is now more like the main league in India. So there is a good player also, and there is a more, the team is very good in ISL.
So playing in Mohun Bagan or in Calcutta, it's a high pressure situation, you have so many crowd.
Yeah.
So that helped you in your career?
Yeah. The last year I played for Mohun Bagan, I played very good. So that's why Northeast signed me. And the fans give me, the Mohun Bagan fans give me lots of love and support.
Kolhapur, there are lot of football crazy fans. So how you feel having them? Yeah, part of that?
Yeah. Yeah, it's good. Like in Kolhapur also, there are so many good talent, but they need to go out to play from the city.
And hopefully, some of the players from Kolhapur take you as an idol and take up the game, and there will be more players like you playing all over India for different clubs. You see that coming in the near future?
Yeah. I want to see lots more people from Kolhapur. They need to go out and play like big teams like ISL and I-League. It's good for the new generation. They motivate for them. It's like motivated.
Some of your friends will speak. So your good name? So you have been coming all the way from Kolhapur to Goa to support.
Support our bro Nikhil Kadam. He is a youth icon of Kolhapur. He is a good player since childhood in Kolhapur. So we support for him and him.
Yes. And do you see in the near future, maybe in the I-League or in the ISL, some people from Kolhapur getting together and forming a team, and Kolhapur having their own team in the I-League or the ISL, and many players playing for India?
Now Kolhapur preparing Kolhapur City FC team for ISL, and now we started the under 14, under 16 and under 18, and under women's team also starting in I-League. That's
Wait,
sorry. Video mode.